News for students attending the Community College of Philadelphia. A tentative agreement has been reached between faculty and administrators to avert a strike. The two sides have been negotiating for several days now. Details of the agreement have not yet been released. Last week, nearly 1,200 faculty and support staff voted in favor of a strike. They've been working without a contract for more than 3 years.